Alright guys, so this is a video, just another feeding video. You know, I love recording feeds even though they're not live feeds anymore, but it's all good. This is Sid. I mean, anybody that's following me knows that I've had her for about 2 years now. She's very, very docile. Not head shy or anything at all. I'm feeding her small rats now. At this point in time, I'm getting my rats from PetSmart, which I'm probably going to change soon because they cost an arm and a leg. But yeah, so this is a new style of me feeding her. I've never fed her on something like this. I normally just feed her inside of her cage. A lot of people say that you shouldn't feed snakes in their cages because then, you know, they become aggressive to anything that, you know, someone might put inside of the cage, like hands and whatnot. But I haven't had that experience, so that's why I continue to do it. I'm going to feed her, or try to feed her, on top of this and just see how it goes, just because I feel like it's a lot better video. You know, she's more up close and personal, and you guys can see a little bit more. Whenever I feed her, I have these long, long tweezers, because, you know, you really don't want your hand anywhere near her, because she is a striker. She was eating live food before the stores up here stopped selling them, so, well, we had to move on to feeding this way. So, now, let's see if I can get her to stay still enough so that I can take the mouse up for the rat. This is actually a small rat. And she's trying to escape. What do you want to eat? Let's see how this goes. Yeah, I know you want it. I know you want it. You never turn down food. There we go. And even after she constricts it, I normally will jiggle it a little bit, because, you know, snakes like that, feeling that it might have been live at some point and they're not just taking something dead. But yeah, she never really turns down food, so not shocked. This is the third time I fed her. I've moved her to a, I'm feeding her 3 weeks on and a week off. I'm gonna see how well she sticks to that little regimen. Because she was a little bit small for her age. I mean, I know people that have boas that are, you know, 2 and 3 years old that are way longer and girthier than she is. So, I'm thinking that was probably because I was feeding her on mice for way too long. She probably should have been on rats, but I just put her on rats a while back. So, yeah, that's, you know, that's it. Sid's about to eat. Alright, well, I'm gonna use the iPad now to take a time lapse of her eating it, and, you know, I'll post that after this initial video. Yeah, thanks for watching.